The effects of fire are devastating, especially when they involve loss of life. The most frequent victims of home fire are children. Each year, thousands of children die or are seriously injured because they did not know how to react when fire broke out in their homes. Education is a powerful tool in fighting fires and a potential lifesaver. Today, safety educators are making an impact by using a fun and extremely effective training tool. Enter the Fire Safety House, manufactured by Mobile Concepts by SCOTTY. The Fire Safety House is a mobile classroom featuring residential-style rooms and real-life hazards like smoke and heat. This creates an environment that provides participants with the knowledge needed to prevent fires and the steps to follow if they would ever find themselves in a fire situation. Mobile Concepts combine the best know-how in the RV industry, along with the ideas and suggestions of fire and accident prevention specialists worldwide. The result is the Fire Safety House. The Fire Safety House contains three of the most used rooms of any home: a living room, kitchen, and bedroom. Because it looks like a real house, instructors can teach about numerous fire hazards in a setting familiar to children. One-on-one interaction between instructor and student creates an ideal learning environment. The focal point of the living room is the log-lit fireplace. The hunt for home hazards usually begins in this room. Hazards such as combustibles too close to a heat source, like a fireplace or space heater, overloaded electrical outlets, dangers associated with leaving an open flame unattended, and carbon monoxide poisoning are just some of the many hazards that can be depicted in this area. The living room may also be used to discuss other curriculums such as disaster and weather preparedness, poisoning prevention, firearm safety, fall prevention, and first aid training. The kitchen appliances provide an opportunity to point out the hazards common to this room of the house. The layout of this room is conducive to having senior citizens tour the kitchen area. Children and the elderly have to be made aware of burn or fire dangers, such as pot handles sticking out, combustible materials near the stove, the use of electrical appliances near a water source, and many other common kitchen dangers. Microwaves and fire extinguishers are also items in the kitchen that, if not used properly, can be harmful. Since the majority of home fires occur at night, the bedroom of the Fire Safety House is an ideal setting. Students are taught how to roll out of bed when they hear the smoke detector sound, crawl low to the floor below the smoke to avoid inhaling the dangerous gases and fumes associated with a fire, feeling all closed doors for heat before opening, and to always have an alternative means of escaping their bedroom if the door is warm. The bedroom is equipped with a sliding glass window as a means of egress when evacuating the Fire Safety House. Participants can practice making their escape down the ladder while being fully supervised at all times. Once outside of the structure, students can go to their safe meeting place, which needs to be predetermined with their family, or call 911 from outside of the smoke-filled structure. The Fire Safety House includes several unique features that create an interactive and fun learning environment for children. The non-toxic smoke system can be directed to any room of the house. This safe smoke creates the environment needed to demonstrate the importance of staying low to the floor and not to breathe the lethal smoke and fumes associated with a fire. Also, the point is made that in a real fire, you may not be able to see your hand in front of your face. Knowing how to react when faced with a fire situation is the key to survival. Knowing a home escape plan and practicing the plan with your family and other persons that a child may spend a great deal of time with, like a grandparent, aunt, or friend's house, is an important learning exercise. A heated bedroom door is used to teach children how to feel for fire on the other side of the door. The temperature gauge is located in the control room. The 911 emergency phone system is an integral part of the training. The operator's phone is located in the fully enclosed control room, which is manned by trained personnel. Both interior and exterior phone jacks are provided so the students can practice calling 911 from the inside or outside of the house. All of the equipment can be controlled by the control room operator or from the remote switches located in each room that the participants tour. The operator has full control of the phone system smoke machine, the heated door, and the roof ventilation system. The optional closed circuit monitoring system allows the control room operator to fully supervise all rooms of the fire safety house. The fire safety house has been credited with several documented saves in which children knew what to do when their house caught fire because of the vital life-saving lessons taught in the fire safety house. These cases demonstrate the need for this life-saving vehicle in your community. Prevention is still the best medicine.
The fire safety house provides a challenge to the fire department. It gives them a tool, an educational tool, to bring on site to do public safety education.
Mobile Concepts by SCOTTY has been manufacturing commercial trailers since 1956 and builds all vehicles per the codes of the Recreational Vehicle Industry Association and the National Electric Codes. The RVIA code guarantees your protection on the electrical, plumbing, and fire and life safety features of the fire safety house. All models of the fire safety house are equipped with four-wheel electric brakes, a breakaway switch, SAE-approved safety chains utilizing the U-bracket design, heavy-duty frame mount stabilizer jacks, and skid bars. The double entrance steps to all entrance door locations are welded to the frame and are an integral part of the frame superstructure. Two sets of 12-volt safety lights are located on both sides of the step area to provide safety lighting when entering and exiting the structure. The frame is a camber-designed flexible steel tube frame. Full perimeter outriggers are engineered for floor support and strength. ABS plastic, no-maintenance wheel wells are installed. Steel-belted radial tires are utilized. The tongue and groove construction of the floor decking is designed for a non-squeak, long-life, durable foundation. 2x3 floor and sidewall construction is designed for strength and longevity. The frames of the wall cabinets are solid oak. The door construction is 3/4 inch solid oak with a 3/16 veneer flat center panel. The wood doors are mounted on fully concealed, self-closing, adjustable steel hinges. The tapered roof design permits excellent water and snow runoff, and the one-piece commercial rubber roof material comes complete with a 12-year warranty. The rear deck of the unit is constructed out of recycled plastic lumber, which is maintenance-free. The exterior of the Home Decor series is covered with vinyl siding and has a mansard roof line. The streamlined aerodynamic models are protected with 0.024 gauge aluminum siding in a sharp polar white color. Residential-style vinyl double-pane windows are installed on all models of the fire safety house. All vehicles are backed by over 45 years of building experience. A three-step quality control procedure is an integral part of our manufacturing process. The workmanship is critically evaluated to meet the highest standards. An unconditional one-year warranty on any defects in materials or workmanship is given on all of our models. Over 16 different floor plans of the fire safety house are offered. Two-bedroom designs are available. Don't see a floor plan to fit your needs? Custom build your own. Our sales team works closely with design and production on all specialty floor plans and engineering changes. The one-level design with bleacher-style seats provides seating for 15 to 17 students. This allows the instructor to take an average classroom and divide it into two sessions. The built-in Oak Entertainment Center houses the optional television, VCR, and stereo system. The one-level designs are ideal for having all segments of a community's population participate in the fire safety house training. The bedroom can be built on the main level or choose the elevated bedroom floor model, which has three steps leading to the rear bedroom. The area beneath the bedroom floor is basement storage, which is accessible from the outside of the coach. All floor plans have a permanent mount ladder firmly attached to the back end of the structure. Wheelchair ramps and smoke detectors for the hearing impaired are available. All floor plans meet ADA requirements for clearance through the main entrance door. The weather preparedness package allows students to participate in a severe weather simulation. Both children and adults are taught to recognize severe weather warnings and the steps to follow to stay safe when weather threatens. This package can be added to any of our fire safety house models.
This is an ABC News special report. I'm Leanne Laurier reporting live from the ABC News desk with a special weather statement issued by the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service has issued a tornado warning in your area. You need to seek shelter immediately. Go to the basement of your home. If you do not have a basement, seek shelter in an interior room of a lower floor of your house. Stay away from windows. If you are in a mobile home, abandon your home and go to the nearest shelter. A tornado warning has been issued and will be in effect for the next 30 minutes. Stay tuned for details.
The National Weather Service's Storm Prediction Center has issued a tornado warning for the viewing area. At 8:05 p.m., storm spotters reported a tornado on the ground heading east at 45 miles per hour towards Centerville. The tornado has a history of uprooting trees and downing power lines. This is a dangerous storm. Seek shelter immediately. Large hail, high winds, and torrential rains are associated with this tornado. People living need to abandon their home and go to the nearest shelter. Repeat it. For the next 15 minutes. Sprinkler systems in residential and commercial property. Add the live fire demonstration option to your fire safety house. This combination design gives educators the opportunity to discuss the benefits of sprinklered structures while still maintaining the fire safety house concept. The 39-foot length self-contained coach comes with a live fire activation room and pump room. We can arrange for a local Pittsburgh sprinkler contractor to install the system, or the customer can have this equipment donated after the vehicle is delivered. Owners of the fire safety house are towing with 3/4 ton or 1 ton pickups. Consult your tow vehicle owner's manual for towing capacity. The proper hitch equipment is essential. Mobile Concepts by SCOTTY can assist you in regards to this selection. The universal 2 5/16 heavy duty coupler is utilized, and the 7-way bargeman plug is installed on the safety house to service all of your electrical needs. Owners of a fire safety house manufactured by Mobile Concepts by SCOTTY have the unique ability to trade in their current house on future floor plans and models that SCOTTY will be offering. It's a well-known fact that children today are more aware of fire and accident prevention than their parents were. With continued emphasis on public education, with proactive equipment like the fire safety house, we can all achieve the ultimate goal of lowering the fire casualty rate. We are here to meet all of the towable apparatus needs of the fire service industry. Other vehicles we manufacture are command post vehicles, weather preparedness classrooms, residential sprinkler demonstration vehicles, custom office trailers, and other mobile classrooms. Think of us for all of your mobile needs.